Burns leaves it for Jarvis. 47 seconds left in overtime. Jarvis now with speed, backing off Ottawa into the Senator zone. Drop for Natchez. He scores! Natchez in overtime again! And the Canes win it 3-2!
The ping ever sounded so good here in Carolina. The Hurricanes value point possession wisely the entire overtime. And that extended to Seth Jarvis, not trying to take on a one-on-two, instead turning to the middle, recognizing that Mr. Overtime was coming from behind, and the ping did the rest.